Hello students, in this video we are going to recite a poem from your English textbook of class 4. Tumalokor jikhon kitab ase chaturtho shreni class 4 or beginners English kitab khonor eta poidya ba poem hoise Oh Look at the Moon. The title of the poem is Oh Look at the Moon. Prothomote ami pori jam tumaloke kitab uliai lua chaturtho shrenir prothom path tu ar prothom poem tu. Oh Look at the Moon. Oh, look at the moon. She is shining up there. Oh, mother, she looks like a lamp in the air. Last week, she was smaller and shaped like a bow. But now, she's grown bigger and shaped like an O. तो इतना आमी लाइम टू बा पोएम टू पढ़िलु इतना काम होनी बा आ तुम्हालों के लोगों ने होनार पिसर वीडियो तो देखा पिसर निजो प्रैक्टिस करी बा और बारे बारे सबा प्रथम दे आमी पढ़िलो बस सस्ता करी बा आको एक बार पढ़िलो आहा Oh look at the moon. She is shining up there. Oh mother, she looks like a lamp in the air. Last week she was smaller and shaped like a bow, but now she's grown bigger and shaped like an O. ঠিক আছে তেন্তে এতিয়া আমি গাও তোমালোকে শুনি আকো গাবলৈ চেষ্টা কৰিবা. Oh look at the moon. Oh look at the moon. She is shining up there. Oh mother, she looks like a lamp in the air. Last week she was smaller and shaped like a bow, but now she's grown bigger and shaped like an O. ভাল লাগিছে নহয় নে? এদৰে তোমালোকে গাব চেষ্টা কৰিবা আকৌ এবাৰ গাই দিওঁ হয় নে? Oh look at the moon, she is shining up there. Oh mother, she looks like a lamp in the air. Last week she was smaller and shaped like a bow, but now she's grown bigger and shaped like an O. To tumaloke practice koriba ghorot aru poem tu porhar mukhosto korar pisot likhibao tumaloke beshi nohoy sarihari sarihe athari ase ei outline tumaloke likhiba aru poribo jotno koriba aji class tu ami yate hack korisu video tu swar babe dhonnobad thakil.